بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الفيلي كان تو ني لكتشر ان سامالي ترانسليشن كورس. In today's lecture, we are going to talk about some legal terms and some vocabulary words. So today we are going to talk or to focus on part one, which is about the basic legal terms, and part two, which is about word vocabulary. In general, let's define the word law, which is a system of rules that people are supposed to follow in a society or country. The courts and police enforce, بمعنى ينفذ, the system of rules and punish people who break the rule. Here are some collocations regarding the word law. For example, we have break the law, يخترق القانون, and don't translate it as يكسر القانون. It's wrong to translate it as يكسر القانون. It should be يخترق القانون, or could be يخالف القانون, but يخترق is more appropriate. Enforce the law, ينفذ القانون, become a law, or become law, يصبح قانون, and pass a law, يسن قانون. Pass, not يمر. Now the literary translation of the word pass is يمر. But here in, when we talk about like the legal context, it should be what يمر, you say, عفوا, يسن أو تسن قانون. For example, the court has passed a new law. سنت المحكمة قانونا جديدا. Be careful about this. We have here other like types of law. We have civil law, قانون المدني, criminal law, القانون الجنائي. So civil law, القانون المدني, part of the law that deals with disagreements between private individuals, and it comes from legislation, التشريع, laws created by the government, and common law, laws based on previous legal decisions and tradition, يعني من العادات التقاليد بالإضافة إلى اللي هي القرارات القانونية السابقة. طبعا the criminal law is a system of law concerned with the crimes and the punishment of criminals. Criminal comes from the word crime, جريمة, and but it's not translated قانون الجريمة, no, القانون الجنائي. The best translation for criminal law, not قانون الجريمة, be careful, it's القانون الجنائي. And most criminal law is based on government legislation. So according to the legislation of the government in a specific country, the criminal law is defined. طبعا lawyer is someone who has studied law and has a special qualification to represent people in court or other legal actions. But in the USA, they use the word attorney more than what lawyer. And in the UK, they use the word solicitor beside the word lawyer. So lawyer and solicitor are more common in the UK. However, attorney is more common to be used in the USA. Another thing is to differentiate between the trial lawyer, المحامي, المحاكمة, and in the USA it's called counsel, and in the UK it's called barrister. However, there is a little bit difference between the two terms. I'm gonna check it with you using Oxford Dictionary to see the differences. So when I check up the word counsel in dictionary, and first be careful, it's not C, it's S, okay? Counsel, it's not C, it's S. Here it told me that it's advice specially given by older people, experts, a piece of advice, okay? Here they, here between the brackets, oh sorry, it said to you law. Law means that it's used in the legal context or in the law context. Yeah. So here, in using the or This word could be in a law context, which means a lawyer or group of lawyers representing someone in court. بمعنى محامي بيمثل أشخاص معينين في المحاكمة أو في المحكمة. To be represented by counsel, the counsel for the defense or prosecution, the court then heard counsel for the dead woman's father. Okay, now regarding barrister. Okay, this is the, I'm gonna write it here. There's little bit difference between barrister and counsel. Barrister, which used in the UK, okay, a lawyer in the UK who has the right to argue cases in the higher courts of law. يعني عادة بكون في المحاكم العليا. Now this is the little difference between what the two words. So we have defense lawyer, محامي الدفاع, the lawyer that represents the person accused of a crime. And here it tells me that it's used as, or it's written as defense using S letter. But in British, like they tend to use or to write defense using C instead of what? Instead of S. Prosecution lawyer, the lawyer that represents the government side. So he's usually on behalf of the state or in the countryside. Case. Now, one of the meaning of case, if I go to Oxford and write the word case, let me see with you the results. Here, I'm gonna write case. Case could have more than one meaning. The general context and the legal context. So here, we have here case, case, which means what situation, a particular situation or situation of a particular type. Okay, so the first meaning is situation. Okay, we have here another meaning, a situation that relates to a particular person or thing. For example, in somebody's case, I cannot make an exception in your case. For you and not for others. ما بقدر أعمل استثناء لحالتك. Okay. Here we have another meaning. A matter that is being officially investigated. Officially by the police. They never, for example, they never solved the Jones murders case. ما حلوا قضية مقتل جون. Now, in court. Look here, in court, في المحكمة, نشوف في المحكمة, a question, what, oh, sorry, a question to be decided in court, بمعنى سؤال أو قضية يتم النظر فيها في المحكمة. For example, هذه a court case, قضية محكمة, criminal or civil case, قضية مدنية أو جنائية. Another example, the case will be heard next week. يتم الاستماع إلى القضية الأسبوع القادم. The Supreme Court heard the case yesterday. هي استمعت المحكمة العليا للقضية أمس. To win or lose a case. لي يعني يكسب أو يخسر القضية. So, that... we got here the intended or the meaning that we want in court here. you go to Oxford, like you may find more than one what explanation. Here, like for extra examples for crime and punishment, like we can have more examples. Anyway, let's go back to our lesson. So a case is a legal action that will be decided in a court of law. معنى هي قضية يتم النظر فيها بالمحكمة. Here are some qualifications of the word case. A court case, which means a case that will be heard in a court. قضية محكمة, criminal case. قضية جنائية, case involving criminal act. Civil case, قضية مدنية. Bring a case against somebody. To file charges against another person, which means يرفع قضية. Defend a case. You try to prove that the accused is innocent. يدافع عن القضية. Consider a case. To hear the defense and prosecution arguments and reach a decision. بمعنى النظر في القضية لإصدار أو التوصل لقرار معين. Hear a case. تمام؟ Like we can say that has the same meaning of consider a case. بمعنى ينظر إلى القضية. Look here, it's a very good point regarding the translation or very an important point. Now we translate here a case as ينظر في القضية. See? Now here the literal translation of the word here is what? يستمع, right? But the exact or the best translation for the phrase hear a case is ينظر في القضية and not يستمع إلى القضية. Handle a case to be in charge of representing either case, either side. بمعنى التعامل مع القضية. Prosecute a case when the prosecution decides to press charges and ask a court to hear what the case. بمعنى إجراء محاكمة في قضية معينة. Dismiss a case to end a case without reaching a verdict. يعني إنهاء القضية بدون التوصل لقرار. Settle a case to reach an agreement without finishing the trial. اللي ممكن نحكي احنا تسوية القضية. تمام؟ توصل إلى اتفاق بدون إنهاء المحاكمة. Settle a case هي تسوية القضية. Drop a case to decide not to prosecute a case, ممكن نحكي عنها سحب القضية. Trial, which means محاكمة. We have here. A trial is the process of examining evidence and deciding if someone has broken the law. Okay, let's see the collocations of trial. We have murder trial, محاكمة قتل, a trial of someone accused of killing another person, criminal trial, محاكمة جنائية, a trial involving criminal act. By the way, not يعني criminal act does not necessarily mean killing. Okay, again. Criminal act doesn't necessarily mean killing. Maybe it could be other crimes rather than just killing. Fraud trial, محاكمة خداع وغش, a trial involving crimes related to financial and business dealings. If there's like محاولات خداع وغش في التجارة. To be on trial, a way of referring to the defendant when the trial is taking a place. يعني ممكن نحكي إنه المدعى عليه محاكمة. تمام؟ Miss the trial when a trial has to be stopped due to a problem with the proceedings. It could be translated as تأجيل القضية. Another translation could be إبطال الدعوة. Okay. Free trial hearing. A court session before the actual trial. بمعنى جلسة استماع قبل المحاكمة. Now the judge, قاضي, the person in charge of the trial. Jury, what do you think? Jury means jury are members of the public, usually 12, who have been chosen to hear the case and decide if the defendant المدعي عليه is guilty or innocent. In Arabic, we can say لجنة المحلفين. تمام؟ هيئة المحلفين. هيئة, sorry, not لجنة. They are هيئة المحلفين. Defendant, the person accused of a crime, المدعي عليه. Guilty, like to be responsible for committing a crime. Innocent, have done no wrong. Charges, تهم. A list of crimes the defendant is accused of. Plea. Plea is a statement by the defendant of whether they are guilty or innocent. طبعاً plea إلى أكثر من ترجمة ممكن تكون استرحام أو التماس. بيطلب المدعي عليه سواء كان هو مذنب أو بريء. عادة طلب الالتماس بيكون في حال مثلا كانت الدعوة أو كانت النتيجة أنه مثلا عقوبة كبيرة عليه, فممكن يطلب طلب التماس من باب التخفيف عنه. Court hearing, جلسة الاستماع. Evidence, دليل. Witness, people who might have seen the crime or have knowledge of it. طبعا witness بمعنى شاهد. ممكن أنا ترجمها شاهد أو شاهد عيان. Both are right. Testify, a formal statement given in a court by a witness under oath. Testify بمعنى شهادة. By the way, it could be a verb, like verb or a noun. Retire, to leave the courtroom and go to the jury room to decide the case. And in Arabic, it means يتداول. يتداول الموضوع بعد ما يسمع المدعي والمدعي عليه. لجنة المحكمين, jury, they discuss the crime or the case in order to decide who's the innocent and who's the guilty. Deliberate, discuss and consider the case with members of jury. Here it means يتداول. يتداول نفس ما حكيت سابقا, تداول موضوع القضية. And by the way, here like يتداول is the best translation for deliberate. And retire, its best translation is not يتداول, إنما يعني بمعنى ينسحبوا. ينسحبوا من لجنة الاستماع لغرفة خاصة, لغرفة الجيري لمناقشة القضية. So again, the best translation for retire, like يعني انسحاب, and deliberate يتداول. Verdict, which means the final decision in a trial, قرار. Convict, declare that someone is guilty of a crime. بمعنى إدانة or يدين. Sentence here does not mean جملة, but it means the punishment the defendant must do to pay for a crime. العقاب للمدعى عليه لارتكابه جريمة معينة. Fine, غرامة, money paid to the court or found guilty. guilty of crime. تمام؟ And the defendant who usually pays the fine. Prison sentence عقوبة السجن amount of time a guilty person must spend in jail. Dispute means نزاع, which is a disagreement between two parties. Party now in general or in general context, it means حفلة. But in the legal context, it means طرف or parties بمعنى أطراف. So, party is a person or a company on one side of legal dispute. Contractual dispute. Disputes based on disagreement over the terms of contract. يعني خلاف what from contract. خلاف تعاقدي. خلاف تعاقدي. اختلافوا على بنود اتفاقية أو بنود عقد ما بينهم. Terms of contract. The conditions that each side must fulfill in order to validate the contract. Sorry, the contract, بنود الاتفاق. So, let's see some collocations for the word contract. Make a contract. بمعنى يعمل عقد أو يدخل في عقد. Break a contract. يخترق العقد. And it has the same meaning of what breach a contract. Be under contract, to do work obligated by a contract, contract with يتعاقد مع, contract out, arrange for work to be done by another company. هنا contract out مش إنه يطلع من الاتفاقية, لا, إنما يتعاقد مع جهة خارجية, يعني خارج الشركة مثلا. So, contract law, the area, I'll skip this. Copyright law, حقوق النشر والطبع. Intellectual property. الملكية الفكرية. الملكية الفكرية. An original creative work or invention. Rights, حقوق. Piracy means قرصنة, unauthorized use of a reproduction of another's work. Copyright, حقوق الطبع والنشر, the exclusive legal right given to creator or owner of a work to use the work to their benefit. Exclusive rights, حقوق حصرية, which means only the owner has the right to use, perform, or otherwise benefit from the work. طبعا هنا في اختلاف بينه وبين الكوبرايت, انه هنا الحق الحصري the owner himself who has the right to use, perform, or even benefit from his work. Property rights, حقوق العقارات, the right of property owners and people who buy or lease property. Human rights, حقوق الإنسان, civil rights, labor right, حق العمل. Violate, to break an agreement or not fulfill one of its terms, بمعنى يخترق الاتفاقية. Arbitration, the process by which the parties to dispute submit their differences to judgment of an impartial person. Arbitration means تحكيم. طبعا impartial بمعنى شخص نزيه. It's not the opposite. يعني ممكن حد يفكرها إم بالعكس مثلا partial. No. Impartial means نزيه. So again, impartial. Treat all parties in a dispute fairly and equally. يعني بنزاهة أو equally بمساواة. Binding arbitration. هي التحكيم الإجباري أو الملزم. سوري هنحكي الملزم أزبط ملزم. The decision of the arbitrator must be followed. يعني إذا قرر المحكم قرار فهو ملزم. التحكيم الإجباري أو الملزم. Non-binding arbitration. التحكيم غير الملزم. The decision cannot be enforced by law, but is based on professional respect for the arbitrator's decision. يعني ما بكون هنا صادر القرار هي جهة قانونية رسمية، ولكن شخص قدير مثلا أستاذ جامعة بحترم رأيه وبحاول أخذ برأيه. رأيه أنا هو فعليا non-binding arbitration، معنى ما بحاسب عليه القانون في حال لم يتم الاستماع لهذا الرأي أو اتباعه. So arbitrator المحكم. Law suit قضية or let me read from here. A claim against a person or an organization that is made in a court by a private person or a company. So lawsuit means دعوة قضائية. Here are some qualifications. File a lawsuit, يرفع دعوة قضائية. Bring a lawsuit, also يرفع دعوة قضائية. Drop a lawsuit, يسحب دعوة قضائية. Sue, to make a legal claim against someone, especially for money. If you or your interests have been harmed in some way, it means يقاضي. Sue for, يقاضي لي. Or sue over, like YouTube has been sued over its use of copyrighted material. Sued over, يحاسب على مثلا استخدامه لمواد حقوق الطبع والنشر. Like they are almost the same. Litigate. A more formal word with the same meaning as to sue. بمعنى يقاضي. But the difference is it's more formal. يعني this could be true or false question. Litigate is more formal than sue. Legal terms, yes. Litigation, المقاضاة, the process of suing another party. Plaintiff, المدعي, and it's the opposite of the defendant. Damages, الضرار, money that a court orders someone to pay. No, it's not here. So, the definition is not the same as the word damages, بمعنى الضرار, والفاين اللي هي الغرامة. Okay, but I'm going to read the sentence. Money that a court orders someone to pay the plaintiff for harming them or their property. Now, harming, this harm, we can say that it's damage. Settlement, تسوية, an agreement to resolve a dispute before it's taken to court. يعني حل المشكلة قبل ما تروح على المحكمة. Court cases, okay, state your case, to argue your case in court, طرح قضية, provide testimony, يقدم شهادة, present evidence, يقدم دليل, verdict, الحكم النهائي للمحكمة, dismiss, رافض, and we have here injunction, a judicial order demanding the offending party stops infringing the other party's legal right. It could mean إنذار قضائي. And the last word here, we have appeal, a formal court process by which the losing side asks a higher court to overturn or reverse the verdict of the lower court. فأنا بحكي أنا طلب استئناف أو طلب التماس.